To see any assignments or to submit any assignments, click on the rest of the courses. For example, I will take a reading course. So once you click on any courses, the first section will be general announcement, general discussion forum, and the general student submission. That is called assignment submission. So I am trying to see all the assignments, and also I will try to submit my assignment. So I will click on the student submission section. Once you click on that, here it will give you a list of all the assignments. So right now there is only one assignment, that is assignments on reading. So here, if you want to submit an assignment, so you have to click editing of the assignments, not on the anywhere. Click on the empty space or anywhere on the section. So it will just open the assignments detail. It will not allow you to submit it. If you want to submit, you have to click on the heading of the assignments. Once you click on that, then it will give you the assignments question along with the reply option. Click on the reply to submit your assignment in the text format. So you can type a text, and also if you want to upload any additional files like images, small audio, text file, maximum size is 500 KB. So once you upload the file, click on the post to forum to submit your assignments. Thank you.